Okay, we're leaving.
Bye.
Okay, cool. This is probably going to end up on YouTube.
Okay.
Just so you know, it's going to be part of a little video thing I'm going to put together.
Wonderful.
Chris, say hi.
What's up, dude?
All right, so Miss Caitlin, we're on our way to see you. You don't know yet, so I hope you're really surprised.
Really neat.
My mom says hi.
Hi, and congratulations. We're just so proud of you. That's so wonderful. Alrighty.
We've been planning this for a while, if you can't tell. Alright, so we're going to leave here in just a little bit, and I'm going to take some more pictures and have a good time. Alright, bye.
Bye.
Some real estate here in my bag, so we bought a pack of cigarettes and Mrs. Wagner pies and walked off to look for America.
No, you shouldn't be around these parts.
Why?
Poisonous snakes and insects inhabit the area.
They do?
The entire area around here.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you seen any?
I've seen lots.
Really?
I've seen lots of big snakes, lots of little snakes. I've seen lots of those little white scorpions, ones that have all the poison in them. They'll come up and
wow.
Kill you, turn that thing off.
That sounds scary.
They're gonna get you. Bye.
Okay, so apparently all this knowledge he got is from this sign. All right, well, we've stopped at a rest stop about an hour outside of Phoenix-ish, and I love how the rest stops here have all these crazy signs and information, because you know when you rest, you want to have something to read.
Kathy, I said as we boarded a Greyhound in Pittsburgh, Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw. I've come to look for America. Laughing on the bus, playing games with the faces. She said the man in the gabardine suit was a spy. Said be careful, his bow tie is really a camera. Toss me a cigarette, I think there's one in my raincoat. We smoked the last one an hour ago, so I looked at the scenery. She read her magazine, and the moon rose over an open field. Kathy, I'm lost, I said, though I knew she was sleeping. I'm empty and aching, and I don't know. The cars on the New Jersey Turnpike, they've all come to look for America.